have this moth. I'm gonna see if the little froggy will eat it.